I'm with Ron Connolly, a sports physiologist and owner of Dogma Athletica. Rod's going to show us some exercises that will make us better and stronger for the slopes.
Brenda, we're going to start with a mobility drill. And this is a great drill to do in any of your athletic training, but especially for skiers where we need the mobility in the ankles and the hips and the mobility in the ankles to drive your skis forward.
If you don't drive forward, you're really just skiing from your ski boot to the back of the ski, and you're not engaging the tip, and you lose your technique because you start skiing with your upper body turning. So this is a key.
This is a key, and this is a big limiter for a lot of people. So this is an easy drill to do. You can do it in your hotel room. So let's have you get set up in a half kneel stance, Brenda. Your right foot is gonna be forward. And what she's doing is she's trying to line up knee, shin, second toe, heel stays down. Put her hands in a ski racer position, her core is engaged, and she presses her knee straight forward out over that second toe without the heel coming up. Now she backs it off to neutral, and then she's gonna take her knee and her shin out, and then she's gonna drive, still keeping the knee over the second toe, even though everything is externally rotated. Now she brings it back to neutral, she squares it back up. Now maybe on the second one, she can drive a little farther, maybe a little more range of motion, keeping the heel down, beautiful. And then she backs it off, and now the femur and the foot work together, and then she drives forward. She's gonna continue with this pattern about 8 times, both forward and out laterally. And what happens is each time she can get a couple more degrees. So she's getting more supple in her Achilles tendon, her plantar fascia, and opening up the front of her ankle. Now watch, she's gonna lift her heel. This can happen. That's no longer effective. So keep that heel down just like it's in the binding of your ski. The typical error is the knee falling inside the arch like that. So that's what we don't want. Now you can see the knee is not in an advantageous area. So the knee is always good as a hinge. So if you do this, it's only gonna take you about 2 minutes. You're gonna set yourself up for being able to drive those ski tips a little more effectively.
So if you can do it here in the gym, you can do it in your ski boot.
Absolutely.
Okay.
All right.
Thanks, Ron.
Sounds good. Yeah. My pleasure.